Hi guys, welcome back. Just got the Vassal Lakes today. Been to one already. So yeah, we've been fishing about 10 minutes or so. Proper in a rush, getting set up and everything. So, yeah, all I'm saying, man, need to. To be a bit quicker, I'm just concentrating on landing this fish all the time. Coming out again. First one at match. That's the start we need, bro. Happy days, well happy with that. Anyway, yeah, so as I was saying, we'll start lakes again. Top lake. First one, the closest one to motorway. Couple of sprays in the road again. Special juice. Back out on the money. The basic was casting straight out. No, spectacular. Not no islands yet. So, yeah, like I said, straight out. Yeah. I've got my microphone. Which is not good, is it? But yeah, so those are the first thing. So we can get you in a better position. So yeah, so we are about 10 minutes, like I said, 10, 20 minutes in. And we've got an F1 in there, which is. That's what we needed, to be fair. Fishing slack lines, slack line in it. Took spot. Just some micros. Topped with a bit of ground bait and yeah. Busy today, it's about 13 on today, which is quite good for us all. So 13 on top one. So it pegs us, but it's peg for peg, which is a bit tight, but it is what it is, isn't it? I suppose it's better than being stuck on them and spit banks. Getting indications. Definitely getting indications. So hopefully we get another one or two. Nice if we stay on this all day, catch a couple of them. But yeah, so yeah, I've got, like I said, I've got a couple of lines set up. So through the straight arm from basically straight from the angle from I've got a pole line out at, say, 11 o'clock, 10 o'clock-ish, towards Ireland, but only 11 metres out. That's going to be ground bait. Oh, it's another fish. Oh, that's lovely. So that's two down, that's 12 ones. Stick to catching like this, I think, was it? That guy's passing, that guy's quite close to me, he's going over his lines. Right, I'm absolutely loving these monster eggs for the reds. It's nice, but especially. Getting on the pink waft now. It's been a warm week this week, so hopefully take fish on a little bit. I'll tell you. About 30 minutes in, I'll put a fishing bag. Just capping it off with a bit of ground bait on top. The thing I don't like about this bag, the two wheels, is reverses on front fairs. Four or five squirts of the older special juice. And a couple of casts around to start with. Not magic club bait trade today. Rams are freezing already. Yeah, so bait tray, a bit of ground bait, expanders, corn, meat, dead reds, and 2 millers. Fishery 2 millers and some big fish mix 2 millers soaked, that like soaked in molasses and stuff like that. Few fish out here, like a little bit of a hatch, but it seems to have. Yeah. I don't know if it's that rocks holding it or what, but. Because I've made my head a little bit longer. So I'm going to try this cast back next, but I'm not. Shut down oil again. Set nice and slack line. Yeah, so, it started off fantastic. Much of left everything at home, my top doggles to turn off and everything. So, Yeah, so I'll lose out. So, 12 runs in deep, you should probably should have a mid run. I'm going to leave. I'll come back to you in a bit. Hopefully, a bit more of an update. So, see how we're getting on. But as for now, guys, 12 runs deep, £4 it now. But yeah, I'll catch you in a bit. My hands are freezing already. Yeah, so, the bait tray, a bit of ground bait, expanders, corn, meat, dead reds, and 2 millers. Fishery 2 millers and some big fish mix 2 millers soaked, that like soaked in molasses and stuff like that. So that's it. Get into it. Fish already. Obviously. I'm getting indications. I'm definitely getting indications. So hopefully we've got another one out too. So feeder straight out in front, basically straight in front of me, the angler in front of me. I got a pole line out at, I would say 11 o'clock, 10 o'clock-ish, towards island, but only 11 metres out. That's going to be ground bait, open to limitless. I'm absolutely loving these monster decks with the eggs. It's 9 foot of a special quality. Hi guys, yeah, so not going very good. Only got a couple of ponds and that's it. I've not even tried fishing for silvers yet. There's no point. The guy down to left of me is about 7 F1s now, so I can't see the point of even trying, to be honest. Just going to try and fish it out for F1s, I think. Have a quick look up the pole, this margin. And on this left on line in a minute. At the minute, absolutely nothing to report, so I'll get back to you as and when I can. Right guys, welcome back. So it's now 12 o'clock. Still only on them 2 F1s. Keep getting liners, I've had some solid liners. I don't know if I'm getting done. After the every guy I had on were too long, and the F1s or whatever were getting in and spitting straight back out. I'm not doing very well. To rain? I hope it doesn't crap have come down, right? There's fish moving, there's fish here. Is it just a matter of time for me to turn in or what? Just doesn't seem to go. So, still on feeder, so I'll try and plug away at that. So, I feel like that's the best shot to catch an F1. I'm 5 behind that guy. Probably 6 behind him. So, it's just started rolling. Which, we're not happy about that. Not my game. If you know me, you know melting rain, but I can't seem to get anything going. Massively annoying me. Another leg on this, and a longer leg on it. And I can get back on a peak after. I'm hoping to bag more than a couple of F1s to start with, and then I could have gone pole and kept trickling away with some. There's some more bits. Keeping some bits in there. Try again. That's it. See what happens, but yeah, that's what's happening. So, two F1s. I've had a look at the open door, yeah. The stamp of the size of silver is just nothing. So, try and concentrate on catching these up. The guy in question has got another one, so like, he's like, same as me, like two. So, see what I mean by it being fair? It's a fair match, isn't it? Anyway, so he's had a great start, but in a bizarre game. Can't really see what they're getting here, so can't really report. The bike's on pink, we've tried white, definitely had a pull on that. Nothing on the washed out yellow yet. But... so... just feel like there's more fish in the bed than not doing anything to get out. Another solid indication. I don't know, a crazy good start and then led for a problem is, there's three of us casting into the same triangle, which is not good. Really try out casting into the same triangle. See, as yeah, yeah, he's got one up pole over there. See what I mean? There's fish being caught over there. Try more time. Move away from. Look at the triangle we're all casting into. try and pull a little bit. But yeah, that's how it's doing. Not brilliant. So I just carry on fishing. Any more updates, anything for change, anything, I'll let you know. Keep it updated, but keep fingers crossed. Cheeky man. We need to get some fish back in. We need to get some fish in this night. So yeah, concentrate on that for a bit now. So I'll catch you in a bit. Pick round round, dongle up. Alright guys, yeah, so we finished the match. Third, we came third with about £15 roughly. I can't remember off the top of my head. The guy to the left of me, he batted everybody, had about £50. He did well. So good angling, I don't know your name, but you're in peg 30. Good angling. Like I say, I still framed, which I'm happy with. The pooch is happy with. But yeah, so we'll roll into next week. We're going to Lovasall again, yeah? So we'll go Lovasall again. And then the following week, we're going to jump up River Don. And then we'll get a video on there. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you like the video, like I said, I didn't video record too much because it was really, absolutely hammered it down. And I only got to about dinner time, and it was just I needed to get fish, so I kept trying to concentrate on that. But like I said, we got third. But yeah, if you like the video, please like and subscribe. If not, doggo will always have monk on. But yeah, thank you very much for watching.